So of course many of us loves to shop for new stuff whenever we can. Who doesn't? A new pair of shoes would be nice in a while, or maybe a dress for your weekend getaways. We love to shop some new things, but also many of us doesn't have the self-restraint when it comes to shopping. Because we always think that we might miss the chance of owning the latest trends in fashion or the brand new gadgets out in the market, whenever we go out for shopping. As it had been portrayed in this short film, what would you rather choose? Pay the parking fee of 40 baht, which had been the total for your stay of 2 hours 20 baht / hours. Or buy another item / s worth 30 baht so you could avail of the free parking. Well, the second option seems more practical, as you would get an item you want / need and will be able to waive the parking fee as you've met the criteria for free parking. Seems like hitting two birds with one stone, right? Well, not in this case. Getting ensnared by traps set by shopping malls could cost you more than your money, as it takes more of your time or your savings for something important like a date with a loved one or something that is far more of a priority. As for making decisions, we should always choose to be logical. In this situation, buy your necessities and not the things your ID is telling you. There is always a later time for that.